не стучите колеса. Кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom, don't forget anything, huh?
Вот стоц перевертаться, бабушка здорова. Вот стоц перевертаться, кушает компот. Вот стоц перевертаться и мечтать снова. Вот стоц перевертаться, пережить налет.
Guys, what's going on? I'm back. Forge a little bit and then we're...
Sorry, Artyom. This part of the station is under temporary lockdown. Only the guards make
that. That's some nice music. Where did you get that echo?
Got it from a ranger for a ton of ammo.
Hey, you're sure you don't regret getting it?
I'm sick and tired of this shit.
Hi, Artyom.
Why do I put up with it? Blin, Mom told me to keep away from you. That you were no good.
Ну, ё-моё, will you ever shut up?
Alright then, try something else now. How about... I know. How about a house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad? Oh, come on.
A house? A big one?
And when your mom comes back, we'll show it to her and she'll be happy. That's going to be a great surprise for her son.
Okay, I'll draw that. Daddy, when is mom going to come back?
No!
Mommy's dead, kid.
Shit. Dream.
I wish you could see how much you've grown.
I dreamt I was on the surface again.
I don't want to hear about your nightmares.
So,
I've got a good 15 years before we can go topside again. So go back to
sleep. Baby, if my wife could cook like you, I'd be the happiest man in the world. Can't your wife cook at all? And he says, actually, I'm not married. That's sweet. So go for it, bro.
Nobody home.
Ah, you're a liar.
Dirt everywhere, just dirt.
Dirt?
People are filth, you know? Liars, hypocrites, traitors, everywhere.
What? You said that I'm dirt? Well, you're shit, okay?
Oh, dirt and shit.
Is that you, Pete? Can't you open it yourself? Lost the keys again.
Who's that?
Look who's talking about dirt. Walking
in the room. Get this going.
Pete, didn't I ask you to stay close?
Looking for you all over the place.
No, our stations are to jointly solve issues. Is going to be all right.
Yeah, we good weapons make good soldiers.
It's
come on, son. Who should I bring?
Fix now! Set a reasonable price here. They are fresh.
What should Daddy get you?
Showing me where I gotta go.
Get the hell off the floor.
Artyom! Where's your gear? No, go to the armory and get geared up.
Right.
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
You're giving me?
Got both hands, got the head. Here's your gun and go, go, go. Never fear.
Pick up the gun. What? Hold me.
Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered.
Battery.
And a gas mask. Put it on if you cross any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case.
Hey.
Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Yes, I do. I am okay.
Do you think one day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Moscow's gone. Soon we'll be gone too. And the monsters will inherit the earth.
But there were other subways. In St. Petersburg, Minsk, and Kiev.
People might have survived somewhere else, or at least for a while. But 7 years have passed now, and we've heard nothing from them. The other cities didn't have defense rings like Moscow did. What a great city it was, St. Petersburg.
What's up, man?
Hi, how are you, Artyom?
Good, man. Hello, dude.
Come in, son. You're ready to set off. Good. You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga. We're sending them a couple of rail cars with humanitarian goods, some weapons, and some miscellaneous gear. That's the cargo you'll be looking after. It's not a very long trip, and it should not be too hard.
Right.
Artyom, one thing before you go. I can see that you look up to Hunter, but a ranger's life is different than ours. They are reckless, even violent by nature. There's nothing to be gained by playing the hero, so stay clear of trouble. See the caravan to its destination and come home as soon as possible. Goodbye, my boy.
Pops. Hello.
Joining the caravan. Good luck to you then.
Good.
Artyom! Artyom, here! Here!
So you're ready to move out? He said he was happy to know. Are you ready?
So
let's go then.
If I didn't manage that thing, I'd go with him. Imagine that your invention was the number one motor to the world.
It's worse than me. You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. Alrighty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy,
let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Yeah.
Oh, Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
What danger?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
Yeah.
So, where you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from Hansa.
How come?
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Damn.
Actually, I didn't even reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear. I just ran away.
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel.
All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through that last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Hey.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham cart and we're on, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Push the lever. We'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on? Boris! Boris! Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me? Huh?
Oh? What's that?
What is it?
Fuck. What just happened?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated. No matter the cost, eliminate.
It's an alien. Kill me. Guys, up, get up.
Boy, what the hell's going on?
Shit. Wake up, people, wake up for Christ's sake. Boris, wake up, Boris. Shit, that's no good.
God. No.
Artyom, take my shotgun. Here.
Oh God. Why is he just shooting?
Save me, Artyom! Save me!
Gotcha, dude. Oh, this one shoots them both.
Conserve the ammo, Artyom! Conserve the ammo! Help!
Shit. My God. Gotcha, man. I gotcha. Oh, he just glitched. Did I just die? Oh my god. You gotta live, you gotta live.
He's alive! Come here quick!
Don't good shit.
That was hot. I need a drink.
No ammo left.
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Alright guys, that was exciting. Really feeling this game. I think I'm gonna be able to accomplish my goal of leaving this game. So far, so good. Alright guys, thanks for